More glyphs. Can you translate them?
Let me see. Damn it. This is too complicated.
And long.
Really? Let me take a look.
Who's whistling?
No. This isn't meant for the eyes of a sleeper.
All right. So what do we do then?
Who is whistling?
We'll keep exploring. Come on.
Well, there's someone whistling. Well, that's just pointing at him. So when are we supposed to take care of her? Guys, this
just an illusion. Ignore it.
It opened. What, them or this? Or the door being opened?
Enemy.
Yeah. No kidding. Oh, I hit you. Sorry. Who's the guy? Daddy? Oh god. Alright, let's kill Daddy.
What are you doing?
Killing Daddy.
What the fuck are you doing?
Killing him and rising to level 7. I'll put it in health. Search Daddy. Can't search Daddy. Okay. Otherworldly flesh. Kinda hate doing this, but you wanna see me eat some otherworldly flesh? Cause kinda have to, just to figure out what it does, you know? Is it weakness to poison? Yeah, no, that was disgusting. I must have hit him by mistake because he kept saying, "What am I doing?" Well, I guess now we can go in here. Oh, I have a poison effect. That must be from that. Oh, okay. Yeah. Because we gotta stick every these nasty stuff in our mouth. Just to see what it does. What's that? That's the thing we were looking at.
Yes.
It is a heart?
Could that... Wait! Oh.
What is it?
That. That was Brother Hatred.
What? I didn't hear anything.
Well, I did. I'll go take a look. Stay put.
Oh, you mean...
Shouldn't we...
He
stay
heard
together?
Something.
Can't you just for once follow a simple order?
Whoa, calm down, will you?
Kill you.
Go if your life depends on it.
I won't be long.
Wait for Thrail, and... Stand by, guys. Hey, let the waiting continue. By this heart thing. Mana potion. Oh, I'll take the standard one. Blueprint for Aeterna Dagger. Common soul gem filled. 83 coins. Frost salts. This place was really creepy. So this is a civilization that was around before... before the Pyreans. And their place looks like this. I'm glad they're not around anymore, I'm just gonna say. Common soldier, lesser. Petty, sure. There's a petty. Do I get to use that over and over again? That was my question. Like, do I still have that? Because I've been holding on to that for a while. What's it called again? I guess I used it up. There was only a petty soul in it.
Blazes. What a bloody prick.
You know, another half of it. They didn't mean it that way.
Yeah, and he had a terrible childhood, just like all the other arseholes in this world. I know the story. And here I had almost forgotten how little I miss this bloody country.
You were overseas? You didn't come here just for this mission, I hope, because... I don't know if it's gonna end out well for you.
11 years, yeah. Mostly in Kyra. Though, things got a little heated over there, even for me, recently. You know, civil war and so on. So I thought, well, Zar'Ah, time to head home. And I jumped on the next ship. And now here I am. In an ancient temple that pits me against illusions and exploding meat puppets.
Ugh.
Exciting, yeah, but just a bit too disturbing. Back there, in the hall, what did you see? Or is that too personal?
I saw someone who's very important to me.
Yeah, me too. Someone who I trusted. Even though I should have known better. I really thought I was over it by now. 13 years, for fuck's sake. 13 years. But seeing him back there, even though it was just an illusion, it brought it all back.
But can imagine.
Well, I guess that's life, isn't it? It's only on your deathbed as you lie there shitting in your sheets that the past lets go of you once and for all. Kind of pathetic, isn't it?
Oh!
No. What?
Oh! Oh, good God, what?
The tribute has been offered.
What? What? What the hell happened? What in blazes are you talking about?
That stone tablet in the room that we were in before. I was able to read it. It said that passing through the gate that leads to the room of paintings requires a blood tribute to be paid. That's what I just did.
Shouldn't have done that. We might have convinced her to help us. He's not going to appreciate this, but too bad.
Yes, and she might have agreed, only to stab us in the back at the decisive moment in order to rake in a nice, fat bonus from the first seer. This woman. If the father hired her, you can be sure that she had more than one skeleton in her closet. She was a cutthroat, like the rest of the mercenary scum down here. Also, killing her was the only way to get through the barrier. That is, unless you were planning on giving your life. Sometimes I get the feeling that you still haven't understood what's at stake here. This is the only chance we're gonna get. Is that clear? And if you think I'm gonna risk that chance to save a murdering sellsword whore's life, you're dead wrong. Now let's push on. don't want another group to find the room before us.
I think we have her ghost, though. Her spirit. I have her never mind. You wouldn't understand. Wow. She's level 4. Unfortunately, she's not even to the level as the one I have now. I mean, I'd bring her with me, but she probably wouldn't be as up to speed, up to the task as the Starling Navigator, and it's not like I'd be able to talk to her and have a conversation. I feel terrible. I was getting to know her. She was, like, pretty cool. Should have figured that was gonna happen. Ugh. I eat to forget. Well, okay. Thorel killed Zar'Ah. Zar'Ah. Or Thorel, whatever. To continue our journey, one person had to be sacrificed. As Thorel still needs me for the assassination of the father, he decided to kill Zar'Ah. We will go on and explore the temple further. We advance further into the temple with him, but, he's just kind of standing around. Alright, maybe we should go see if that other place has opened. I guess I'm supposed to be leading the way. I'm not getting through there yet. The door is very mad.
Shit. The tribute must have woken them.
Oh.
Get ready.
That's big ones. We're ready, huh? Perversion. Mutated perversion. Whoa. They explode and they hurt me. Oh my god. Whoa. I'm gonna take one of these. And one of those. Ow. Yeah, I realized that the explosions are not coming from my soil elemental, but rather these things exploding. Oh, he's really damaged too. Cognizable remains. Alright, so we're going. Oh, that opened. That opened. Zar'Ah, she was cool. Oh well. Oh, it's empty. Empty, empty, empty. I guess we go this way. Let me just try this. It's because I love hearing doors scream at me. What about down there? I think we're supposed to go there, but let me just look around. don't know if we end up going through these doors in the end. We might. Let me guess. The one that works is this one. Old Temple Heart. Well, that one open. That one opens too. They might all go to the same chambers.
We're getting close. I can feel it.
I don't know if I want to get close. It's creeping me out. Who's that? I have a storm elemental. Anything else around, or just this person?
Brother Wrath, is that you?
Brother Hate. Oh, hey, Dread.
Yes, I made it. I believe in the sun. This place, it's unholy. Wrong. How? I mean, how can this be our path to transcendence?
Yeah, it's really him.
Are you doubting the Father?
What? No, of course not. I...
Of course you're gonna say no. He has twin swords out.
I just don't know what to think or feel anymore. That must be it, right? The room of paintings. We made it, brother. We made the Father.
Yeah, you made him proud.
You're a cold-hearted snake. Anyway, you think the room of paintings, that is the room of paintings over there?
The portal. Yes, it fits the description. Come, let's take a closer look.
The portal, okay. Why can't I search you guys? How do you make yourselves unsearchable? You're gonna go over there. Let me look around a little bit. Oh, crap! Whoa! Oh! Oh my god, what? Am I hitting a trap, or is something hitting me? I'm dead. What the hell hit me? Oh! Yeah, I see it. I see it. I must have been stepping on multiple ones of those. Wasn't expecting to find anything like that here. Jeez, makes everything better. So is like backing up and going into more of them? That's one right there as well. Can I set them off with arrows? No. There's one there as well? I don't even know if it's worth it to look around here. Is that the way we came in? Well, we came in there. I want that with us. One there. One there. Whoa! Ah, I killed him. I led them right into the trap. Oh, what's going on?
Do you feel that? This power, it's... Wait. Did you hear that?
Who's burping and laughing? We probably shouldn't be putting our weapons away. Whoa. Yeah, let me take my weapon out. Yeah, no kidding, enemy. Oh, we still have one.
Oh shit! Run! Look out!
Oh, that's having no effect whatsoever.
Please just explain.
Where do I run to? Oh, it is starting to have an effect. There we go. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
You say goodbye to that thing? Oh my god. I don't think what I was doing had any effect. What I think you guys killed it. My god.
By the name of the sun. What was that?
I don't know. Whatever it is, it was friggin' big. The less we think about it, the better.
Yeah. I guess you're right. Either way, we can't afford to take a break. Come on. Let's place the runes to call the father.
And what's the plan then? We then kill him? That's the rune. Is he gonna come by himself?
Alright. Ready.
You sound nervous.
Nervous? Bullshit. I'm looking forward to what comes next. That's all.
What do we do now?
We stick to the plan. We cast the spell and contact the father as he asked us to. Once he steps through the portal, I will cast a banishing spell to close it and prevent him from calling back up.
Okay.
I'll leave the rest to your imagination.
Oh boy. Alright. Anything I should keep in mind?
No. Just give it everything you've got. It won't be an easy fight. You can be sure of that.
Then give me one more moment. I want to prepare.
If you must, but hurry.
Yeah, I must. Hold up. No! Ugh. What, did I hit that or something? Alright, then him. Or it. And then this. Hold up. Not ready to contact the father. Okay. Alright, I'm ready. Contact the father.
Okay.
Divine shield. Okay, just making sure. Speak with the rail and call the father.
Okay.
After several hard fights, we finally managed to reach the room of paintings. The rail will now call the father, and we will start the assassination attempt. I hope that I will survive it. Yes, I really do. I didn't find the room of paintings yet.
Father!
But this is it.
Brother Wrath, were you successful?
Yes, father. We found the room.
Good. Who's with you?
Only the mercenary and I. All the others are dead. At least I think so. I have not seen them.
That is regrettable. Well then, we are stepping through.
This guy could see my dreams. How can he not see what our
Brother
plans
Zar'Ah
are?
Zar'Ah and I. Ah, and Pharaoh.
Yes?
I am proud of you.
Oh, so we gotta deal with him too.
What is this?
Treason. How I didn't notice. Time must have made me careless. What now, Pharaoh? What do you intend to do?
Four seconds. These things run out way too quick. Otherwise, I'd put a long-running regeneration potion on.
What now, Pharaoh?
Oh.
What do you intend to do?
I think you know the answer to that.
I suppose I do. But allow me a question. Why? Can you also not see them anymore? Do you also feel a sense of estrangement? As if something about you is inherently wrong?
What?
I should have known. You were losing your mind, just as Sister Pride did. That's why you lured me here, isn't it? In your madness, you want to kill me.
No, I don't know if that's
it. Nonsense! You're here to finally pay for what you did. Children, damn it. They were children. Wilma, Dedlef, Sarah, Taurus, Letho. You... You couldn't care less. Just material for you. Human material for your fucking experiments.
That is enough. I will kill them, Father.
No, wait. You remember. You remember what was before. No, don't say anything. You do. By the name of the sun, this is fascinating. But I suppose I should have seen it coming. You always were my masterpiece.
What are you talking about?
Masterpiece?
When he was a kid?
You are right, Pharaoh. I did experiment upon children because they are special. And yes, some of you died in my laboratory. But they would have died anyway.
The children were special. What do you mean?
Oh, isn't it obvious?
No.
Their minds, their spirits. They are fresher, untarnished, faster to adapt. Traits that are indispensable for my work.
So what do you mean they would have died even if you had done nothing? Because they were orphans?
No, because they were sick. If you remember your past, Therel, do you also remember that cough you had? Detlef, Wilma, Sarah, Letho, and you. You were all affected by the foulness. A disease transmitted by rats in the Undercity. Children are especially susceptible to it, and it is always lethal.
Lies. Nothing but lies.
Not yet. Believe me or not, it's the truth. However, I didn't intend to heal them. At least not by conventional methods. There is no cure for foulness. Do you remember that first conversation we had, mercenary? Where I told you about the Relata's ultimate goal.
Transcendence. You want to free the human mind from its body.
Correct. Before I found out about the Room of Paintings, I conducted a lot of experiments through which I hoped to find a way to achieve it. The dying children were a part of it. My goal was to give them a new artificial vessel to cheat death.
Cheat death.
Yes, to extract their souls and plant them inside another body. The Pyreans did something similar by binding spirits to objects or places, so I tried to apply the same principle in my experiments. Transfer the soul of the dying child into an artificial body. It never worked, however. The soul always lost its identity upon extraction, degenerated into pure magical energy. Eventually, however, I had a breakthrough. Not only did I manage to extract a child's soul, I was also able to transfer it into a simulacrum. At first, it all seemed perfect, and I was raptured. The children simply fell asleep and awoke inside a new body.
Well, they must have gone insane. You're talking about these children as though they were objects. Do you have any empathy at all?
Empathy. How is it relevant? Ultimately, it's actions that matter and not words or intentions.
Right, no emotions.
You see, above all, I am a scientist. It was never my intention to make this world a better place, but neither was it to inflict suffering. The children advanced my research, and I offered them a second chance at life. That is more than all those empathetic people in Ark were willing to give them.
And where did these simulacra come from? The new bodies?
I created them. Do not ask for details. It is a complicated process you would not be able to understand without my knowledge. But no, they were not real bodies, nor were they made from them, if that is what you are wondering.
I figured they were artificial. So the matron of the orphanage simply sold you these children?
You say that as if it were a crime. She knew they were doomed, so she had two choices. Dig their graves in the backyard, or give them another shot at life. One which I, on top of that, generously paid her for. No, Yeshishagun was a good person. Better than I ever was.
Well, that's easy. So you did all that just to learn more about the human soul?
Yes. I needed to find out if it existed. And, if so, about its relationship to the body. I thought this would get me closer to doing what Dal Galong had done. I was wrong, but I did not know that.
So something went wrong, didn't it?
Yes, I call it the estrangement. The transferred soul somehow begins to realize that something is wrong, which at first manifests in moments of confusion, and finally, in the inability to see faces.
Wait, what? Like Nessa. Do you put her body, her soul, into a simulacrum?
Sister Pride, yes. She was one of my last creations before I gave up my endeavor entirely. Most of the children died days or weeks after the transfer, save for three exceptions. Brother Sorrow, Sister Pride, and Brother Wrath.
What?
Yes, Theral. You heard right.
I need another
you
one of these.
Are my creation. My child. At first, I thought your transfer had failed, so I disposed of your flesh. But then, 8 years later, there you stood. In front of the temple, in your right mind, and showing no signs of the estrangement. Sister Pride reappeared too. Both of you had somehow found your ways back to your creator. I was moved.
Child.
Why am I walking this way?
All right. Oh, that was a nice story, but I think I've heard enough.
You're driving him insane.
Just see this knife, Father. I'm gonna drive it deep into your throat. And into yours too, Brother Sorrow. And I'll enjoy every second of it. The question is, are you still with me?
Remove your mask.
Of course.
Why does he remove his mask?
Do you recognize him, Thera?
Oh, it's what's his name?
Thera. Letho.
Letho?
His procedure went a little differently. His original body died at the exact moment I conducted the transfer. I believe that this is the reason for his lack of humanity. But at the same time, his condition seems to protect him from the estrangement. Unlike Sister Pride and yourself, He still shows no symptoms, and I doubt he ever will.
You're alive. That's not possible. That's just not possible.
That's why you couldn't find him.
It's pointless, Darrell. He's not the boy you once knew. I'm sorry.
No, that's not true. Please. Hello, it's me. It's me. Thariel.
What are your orders, Father? Shall I kill them?
Yeah, you can't reason with him.
I suppose that is their decision to make. I am not the monster you think I am, Thariel. I hope you can finally see that. And
no!
I'm ready to forgive.
Oh, well. We don't have to kill that one. Alright. This is taking way too long.